sometimes, you know, when we write, it's almost like we become characters, almost like we're acting, we're talking in somebody else's voice.
I was just envisioning how I would have felt having HIV/AIDS. People live full lives with the disease, but it doesn't define them.